This is a song about called Learn All These Songs, Sweet Lyrebird. The Blue Mountains is well known for also not just the beautiful views and the beautiful plants and animals, but also for feral animals that actually get into the bush. And Dennis used to actually catch the cats. He used to ring Blue Mountains Council, and they said, oh, we'll send you a couple of traps. And he trapped a couple of feral cats in his back garden. And they were actually killing all the beautiful native birds. And in a way, he wrote this song that when the birds disappear, well, who's there to sing the songs? And just maybe the lyrebird will have to learn, which they have done, to learn all their songs, to sing it for us whenever we walk in the bush. The lyrebird also does things like chainsaws for developers and, you know, land clearers and people, those nasty people we don't really like.
And I have to say, this has got a beautiful recorder solo in the middle of this by John. It's up in Bird Sounds.
Yes. Learn all their songs, sweet lyrebird, the mountain waters sigh. They rush unbounded through the rocks and leap from way up high. They laugh and gallop through the green, their silver manes uncurl.
Keep them for the world.
and hear their vanished songs. The thrush, the whistlers and the wrens, where the wide, wide water is heard.